Snoop, Doggy, Dogg, and Dr. Dre is at the dope.
Gonna check your ass, fool.
Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? I'm your host, OG Henny Loke, and you're tuned in to the $20 Sack Pyramid. Are y'all in the house or what? No, 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 no. I said, are y'all in the house or what? All right, that's better. I hear ya. All right, now we're here with our two final contestants, Duckmouth and Bootney Lee Farnsworth. And in the back here, we got Vanna Black. All right, now, y'all got 30 seconds to answer these questions.
Yeah.
Y'all know what to do?
Yeah.
So let the games begin.
You ready? Okay, baby, please come back. Get in there and sing the songs. Look what you made me do.
Things that I turn
around. Right, right. I'll be.
Sure.
No, no, man. I'll be.
Damn.
Right, right.
Okay,
right,
okay.
Right.
Got it.
Let me slide on them $10. I got this VCR. Let me get back with you next week on that.
Things to think.
Hey, bring me something to drink.
Right.
Answer the phone. Mine too far.
Give me my peace.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? Where Dre at?
Well, up in you.
Oh, shut up. Put him on the phone.
Yeah, all right. I'll go get him. Hold on. Dre! Dre, telephone!
All right. Hang it up. I got it. Hello?
Yo, what's happening?
What's up? Who this?
Sean, Doug.
Yo, what's up, Doug?
Kicking it. What's up?
Chilling. What's poppin'?
You know we grooving tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're part of the thing.
Well, you know I'm gonna be there.
Right.
You know that.
See you up there then.
Yeah, all right. I'll check you in a minute.
All right, man.
Later.
Let me see.
Dre, I thought we was kicking it today.
Wrong. I got to get up and out. You know what I'm saying?
But you promised you was taking us shopping today.
Buddy, you better cancel that.
Then let us hang with you then.
Look, I'm hanging out with my... Can you get up out, Mom?
Well, at least tell us where you're going.
Creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cocked, cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being found on Greenleaf with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm Dre. So listen to the play by play, day by day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. Got the hollow points for the snitches, so won't you just walk on by, cause I'm too hard to lift, and no this ain't Aerosmith, it's the motherfucking D.R.E. from the CPT, on a rhyming spree, a straight G, hop back as I pop my top, you trip, I let the hollow points commence to pop, 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 yeah, cause if it don't stop, I have to put my shit in reverse, go back and take another spot, cause I'm
rolling in my 6-4,
with all the niggas saying, just another motherfucking day for Dre, so I begin like this. No medallions, dreadlocks, or black fist. It's just that gangster glare with gangster raps. That gangster shit makes the gangs of snaps. Word to the motherfucking streets. And word to these hype ass lyrics and dope beats that I hit you with, that I get you with as I groove in my 4 on D's. Hitting the switches, bitches relax while I get my proper swerve on. Bumping like a motherfucker, ready to get my serve on. But before I hit the dope spot, gotta get the chronic, the Remy Martin and my soda pop. Now I'm smelling like Indonesia. Bus stop full of fly bitches and skeezers. On my dick cause my 4 won't hit. Pancake front and back, side to side and all that shit. So when I crawl I comes correct. Now if your bitch in my shit, it's your bitch you check, nigga. Now let the Chevrolet slide as I dip and make a trip to the south side, yeah.
Rolling in my 6-4.
What all the bitches saying? Hell yeah. what all the motherfucking bitches saying. Know what I'm saying?
Damn right, it was a good day.
Check this out. The sun went down when I hit Slauson. On my way to the strip, now I'm just flossing. Checking my rear view, cause niggas they will do jack moves. Black fools, cause I smack fools. Trying to set me up for a 211. Fuck around and get caught up in a 187. But I don't represent no gangbang. Some niggas like lynching, but I just watch them hang. So on and so on, why don't you let me roll on? I remember back in the days when I used to have to get my stroll on. Did nobody wanna speak? Now everybody peeping out the window when they hear me beating up the street. Is it Dre? Is it Dre? That's what they say every single motherfucking day. Yo, but I ain't tripping, I'm just kicking it. While my D's keep spinning and these hoes keep grinning, I be
rolling in my 6'4".
What everybody saying? Hell yeah. What everybody?